أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم المجيب Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 44th name within the Asma'ul Husna is being described as Al-Mujib meaning the responder to prayer Subhanallah It has been said in the Holy Quran where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala calls himself Al-Mujib He says in the Holy Quran, My sustainer is ever near, responding to the call of whoever calls unto him. And this is in Surah Al-Hud. Subhanallah. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he answers and he responds to all the prayers of his believers. It has been said that Allah is the one who responds to the prayers of his servants when they are patient and do not give up hope. Allah, he is the one who answers. In a general sense, those who supplicate to him, whoever they may be, wherever they may be, and whatever condition they may be in. And he answers, in a specific sense, those who loved him and imitate and follow his Sharia. Also, Allah is the one who responds to prayers of those in dire need, and the one who inspires us to ask. Allah, the responsive, Allah, the answerer. It has been said that whoever recites this name Al-Mujib meaning the responsive the recitation of this name will fulfill appeals inshallah Azza wa Jal pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accepts all of our good du'as in this holy month of Ramadan and I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala teaches us to ask for more beneficial knowledge in this holy month Ameen Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh